So it's carne asada, cheese, rice, beans, the green salsa verde, and guacamole.
Delicious.
I give it 5 out of 5 for sure.